It's race day and our drivers are all out on the grid performing their final checks before we get underway here at the Bahrain International Circuit. We'll be racing around 3.36 miles of the magnificent Bahrain International Circuit today. Keep an eye out for drivers locking the front left down into the tricky braking zone of turn 10. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. A fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday, and it's put him on pole. And a very happy Carlos Sainz will start second. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Perez, George Russell, and Verstappen, Ocon, Magnussen, Fernando Alonso, and Pierre Gasly, Joe, Bottas, Mick Schumacher, and Tsunoda, Latifi, Ricciardo, Lance Stroll, and Sebastian Vettel, Norris, and Alex Albon picks up the last spot on the grid. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one. A bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
a drive that was to take the win for Ferrari today. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment to really execute the team's plan to perfection. A shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.
Ferrari are at it again. An excellent performance at today's Grand Prix, and they're certainly a team that know what they're doing out there. Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to say Sebastian Vettel certainly caught my eye during today's race. Incredible driving.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.